I have the passenger side pipe. Oh, I got a little pinhole. Pretty much all set. I'm going to sandblast this thing and paint it black anyway. I got the pieces for the other side and some clamps. I got them here everywhere. Everywhere, there's over there. But I got stuff all over the floor. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to pick up the car by the I-beam and put it as high as I can carefully on these nice sturdy stands. I got some bigger ones. These are pretty big, but I got bigger ones too. I'm going to put in the back axle. I'm going to lift the whole thing about a foot, foot and a half in the air and clean up around and under it and all that stuff. You know you're in trouble when you can't find the handle to the floor jack, though. Here somewhere. Wife's at the mall doing her wife thing. I got to make the other one. Where the hell is that handle? Look at the mess. Alright, well, I gotta get cleaning. I'm gonna work on the hinges, I'm gonna work on the exhaust pipe. I was thinking get it in the air and finish off the brake lines, which actually end right here. You can't see it, but I can touch it. It's right there. I gotta get that to come over and go up to the brake booster. I've got that piece that comes and goes down the side. It ends right there. We gotta connect all that stuff. But once we get the juice flowing, there really isn't much left. We'll have brakes and we'll have a running car. The drive shaft now, because this is a Ford axle, I have to get this adapter plate. It's like 60 bucks. I need a sliding yoke for the front because this is a bolt-in one. It came from a truck. So that's got to be unbolted and come out. I'm going to measure it and have a drive shaft made. Not cheap, like $200-$300 I hear. Yeah, that's it. I mean, got to get my moon caps and got to bolt them puppies on. But I'm going to clean. It's raining like a son of a bitch outside. Son of a bitch. That's from One Pug Life. But we're drinking coffee, smoking cigarettes, breathing antlers, cutting pipe, and I got to find that damn handle. Where'd it go? Where the hell is the handle to my floor jack? One of those things, you pick it up, you put it down, and you go do something, or you end up doing something else for 2 days, and then you go, okay, where to put the floor jack? Where is the handle? Okay, pictures as I go. Attack him in place. Yeah. Well, this one. Number one pipe is all done. It's nice and straight. There's no stress on it. Number two pipe is coming along. I was just under there. Tacked it in three places. Everywhere there's a joint. I had to make a little relief slit. I'm going to seal that up. It was binding just a little bit. One cut and the thing collapsed, and now it stays in the right place. So I'm gonna slit this and buzz that down, and clean it all up, paint it, and put it in there, and that's done. Now we're looking at, me and Don are underneath the car for a while, looking at the cherry bombs and how we're going to flow the exhaust out and everything. That panhard bar has to be changed. Now my body's got to come off probably one more time, which kind of sucks, but hey, what do you do? But I'm going to buzz this all up, clean it up, paint it, and probably put it back in for the last time. And it's all done. Little tacks. There's kind of a little stress there, but I can tap that down. Okay, having fun. Now I'm running at 18.5 volts, 178. 18, by all rights, would blow right through this muffler pipe. But because I'm doing a little tap, 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 tap all the way around, this was that seam that I split. I cut a slit with the grinder, bent it where I needed it, and put a tack on it, then took it all out as a stress reliever. Now, they look like hell because I've been going off and on, off and on, off and on. Tap, 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 tap. And but once you clean that up, you don't even know it was there. And it fits nice. Just gotta clean it up, put some paint on it, and get it the hell under there. What are we doing? I picked the whole car up in the air, like I said. It's on the big stands. But messing with this, hopefully I can put this pipe in there and leave it in there, because even if I took the body off, the exhaust doesn't get in the way. Everything's after that. I got the correct bolts, because I only had three. I needed four total. I only had one. That's what it was. But I'm going to clean this up, paint it black, and stick it in there. Not super pretty, but, you know. Now, here's where that seam is. I could completely erase it, but you don't see it up here. It's hidden under the car, so it doesn't bother me any. But this thing's going black. We're going to hang it up and paint it black. There's no holes, you can see them. It's just the, you can see cracks between them. The little gaps, but that's it. Both sides have been off like five times. You get this. Perfect design. A little dark, sorry. How's that? Let me kill the radio. Listening to, what do they call this? iHeartRadio. But been out here most of the day. Went out with the wife for a little bit. Picked up some pieces while I was out. Dropped her off at the mall. I wish it was brighter in here. There's one, there's the other. Cherry bombs are on the floor right now. But that was my game plan for today. Those two pipes. Now if you remember, you look at it this way. See the left one's further to the left? That's because the Turbo Hydro 400 sits to the right more than a 350. I think they look awesome. We're all heat paint black. I got all new shiny hardware. I don't mind that that's there. You're not going to see it for much anyway. But it's just a look. So, exhaust is done from there, all the way down, under the car, to the tranny. Now out back, we're gonna have a little trick getting it up and over the rear end and out back. Can't do it out the side. The full link is in the way, the frame's in the way, everything's in the way. I'm not gonna take the body off per se. I'm gonna take all the bolts out and probably jack up the back end so I can get to the airbags and the brake lines and all that stuff. But I'm gonna have to rework my panhard bar. It was a cute idea, but it ain't gonna happen. We'll get some ideas. My frame's a little too narrow out back, so that ain't gonna work. That's it, if I don't fall. Ugh. That was today's project. Get both sides done. Okay, have a good night.